Revolved surface. When you are going to use mesh commands, keep workspace as 3D modeling and also keep visual styles in 3D wireframe from view menu. Now I am explaining how to use revolved surface command. Revolved surface command is in meshes menu. Draw a closed entity using draw tools and also draw reference axis line. The closed entity must be a single entity. Now select revolved surface command from meshes menu, or you can directly type revsurf in command bar and press enter. Now select the entity to revolve and select the axis of revolution. Next, give angle to begin surface of revolution and press enter. Here you can revolve the entity counterclockwise or clockwise direction. I am giving CCW value and pressing enter. There you can see revolved entity in counterclockwise direction. We can also revolve entity in clockwise direction. You can see 3D surface by changing visual style to realistic mode.